There's a new cadet school. He says that he's going to be really nice and really kind to everyone. But a few days later, in reality, he's really mean to everyone. He's pushing people around, he's bullying people, and he is making fun of people. The new kid said he would be really kind, but he was actually really mean to everyone since he was pushing them around and bullying them. Today, I'm going to talk about why actions speak louder than words. First of all, is that first example. The kid said that he was going to be really kind to everyone, but in reality, he was really, really mean. That is one way that actions speak louder than words. Another way actions speak louder than words is if a friend says that they're going to stick next to you when you're in trouble, but when you're in trouble, he is going to do something else and he doesn't really care about you. That is another way actions speak louder than words. Because since your friend said he would do it, but he actually doesn't, that is another reason that actions speak louder than words. Finally, I'm going to talk about why words are equally as important too. Words are equally as important because if you say really, really mean stuff to your friend and you're insulting them, but when your friend's in trouble, you go help them, your friend may not trust you because you said all those bad stuff. Yeah, you're still helping, which is good, but you shouldn't say those bad stuff because then your friend won't trust you at all. That is why actions speak louder than words. First of all, that kid said he would be really kind, but in reality, he's actually mean. Another reason is you say that you'll stick next to your friend, but when your friend's in trouble, you just walk away. And finally, words speak equally as important as actions because if you say something mean, but you go to help your friend later, your friend may not trust you. That is why actions speak louder than words. Bye.